Woo! Oh! So funny. in some water. Yeah, I need some water. I'm gonna pick all the trees clean, huh? Alright. See if I can find some food up top, actually. We headed in anyway. Hands. We just need some. Oh, he's here still sleepy and tired. Are you hungry? Yeah. We rest him real quick. Food, This one ain't falling. You Okay, they all know right now. I think we're gonna just head out. You know what? Let's just head out. So we're gonna have babies a few times to end this episode. We're gonna be scared to head out. Still need to learn one more thing though, so let's see the best way to do this. Probably go back up top and hit the dry land as much as possible to avoid that road slip. I'm trying to discover that little small little island down there. They already healed themselves up. I'm on attack. Man, I wonder how you got to this part. I'm feeling this, back from where I came. So let's try to get as close as possible before I go down this stream. Whoa! I go across. All right, so there's a cat over here. We don't go this way, but I want to get that. It's not as hard to get that discovery just way in the middle. So we're going to aim for that one. Yeah, never coming this side with the water spot be so hard. I'm sure I look inside him. Get to the next destination. Discovery's all over there. It's been there that long. Just behind us. Do got these though. We had the hippos and stuff over that way. This is gonna head more out to the savannah. So that's the way we wanna go. Oh yeah, a little hours. lurking in there too, bro. I'm gonna hurry up and get up out of here. Get to this next spot. Now this one ain't moving, so we should be able to get it pretty easy enough. After we get close enough. So. Alright, so we made it to the other side. We're gonna set up a camp. Real quick. When I get to this discovery, hopefully it's closed in. We got some food. A lot of discoveries, but I don't look like that. That's where we headed up, so. Made it to another area though, which is cool. Allow us to already navigate everything close to us when we get there. Yeah. probably a centipede or something. This is a good spot to make a camp at. Close in, yeah, perfect spot for a camp. Stuff up at the cave. Perfect, everybody went this way. Lost nobody, anybody died. We also didn't learn nothing though. We still need to get one more. We'll learn something over here. Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed it, man. Hit the like, subscribe button as always. I will catch you on the next one.